Queen of the Jungle have just given birth to a new heir! King Leo and Queen Lyra have a new heir!
is deep in the Bajulu jungle, glimmering in the river like a star in the heavens. I'm sure a man of your taste can appreciate its value. Pretty, ain't it? So what's it worth to you? Pearls before swine, you know, you're not the only game in town, pal.
Yes. He just left my shop and he's got the stone you're looking for.
Well, it's pretty, but it's not worth anything.
Oh, you ain't serious. Come on, I'll take anything. I'm desperate. Aw, nuts. Who'da thunk it was just a useless rock? What's the story with my dumb luck? Why can't I ever catch a break?
Greetings, Mr. Hammack.
Who are you? I haven't done anything.
We'd like to ask you a few questions about the stone you brought back from the Bajulu jungle.
What stone?
Come with us, Mr. Hammack, and we'll explain.
Hey, wait! What are you doing? Hey! This is about Louise! I didn't know she was married!
The Moonlight Stone, just as I thought.
We'd like to thank you for coming today.
We work with the Science and Technology Agency. I am Dr. Minus, and this is my assistant, Dr. Lemonade.
Science and Technology?
It seems you've made quite the discovery. Just where did you find that stone, anyway?
Oh, somewhere in the middle of the Bajulu jungle. But I seem to have forgotten where.
I cannot stress the importance of this enough. Could you please try and remember?
I'd be happy to remember if you're willing to pay. So how much is it worth to you?
Huh? You don't seem... Wait, what does this have to do with money anyway?
Huh? Everything has to do with money, kid.
Well then, I...
Then you leave me no choice. I guess it's still for sale. Too bad.
I don't think you appreciate what this discovery means to the world.
Then how much will you pay me to take you where I made this important discovery?
All right. The truth of the matter is that this stone is so vitally important that it just might be the key to saving the world from an impending energy crisis.
Ooh, that sounds bad. I suggest if you want to keep the lights on, we should stop wasting time.
Certainly, Mr. Hammag. That's why you'll be accompanying us to Bajulu.
Huh? Who are you?
This is Dr. Plus. He represents the agency.
Huh, really? So, you're a doctor. You know, I've often been referred to as the master of Bajulu by my peers.
And quite the hunter, or so I've heard. We have quite an extensive file on you, one that includes your unfortunate financial situation. But that's not important. What is important, however, is the task of locating the source of the Moonlight Stones as soon as possible.
Moonlight Stones?
Yes. We've discovered a structural anomaly in the stones which allow us to extract a tremendous amount of energy from them. And the chemical process we've developed is cleaner and safer than nuclear power. Our research to date has been developed around this. It was found near Mount Moon.
Mount Moon?
According to our research, both of our moonstones came from a mountain in the Bajulu region, deep in the jungle. Of course, no one knows the exact location of this mountain, and the only clue we have is from a very old photograph. Which is where you come in, Mr. Hammag. I'd like to hire you to go on a little expedition. Find it for me, then lead the rest of us to Mount Moon.
Huh? Leave it to me! Now I'll need a team. Let me put a crew together. I know some people. But I wouldn't want you getting cheap on my budget now.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Mount Moon? I don't know.
Mr. Hammag. I finally got the professor on the radio. Took long enough. He'll be joining our search party when we land. He's a medical expert, and he was part of the first expedition to Mount Moon. He spent the past 6 years in Bajulu trying to relocate the mountain.
Simmer down there, Spocky. Why don't you and I relax over a couple of drinks? Talk about it later. Hey! Mind how you're flying this jalopy there, Ace? We can't have you crashing this bucket of bolts before I get a chance to make my fortune.
Thank you.
absolutely everything myself. Tighter, tighter! We can't have these coming loose! All right, that should pretty much take care of your feathers. Now listen up, the secret to flying is all on the wings. You gotta flap to fly. Flap, 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 flap. Do it like you mean it. Flap, 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 flap.
I am, I am.
Oh, clearly you're not paying any attention. Now, do you want to fly or do you want to fall? Flap them like you got a pair. Flap, 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 flap.
Looney!
Lucio, look! Please don't do this. It's too dangerous.
You should listen to your sister.
But out! If Looney here is going to succeed Leo as king of the jungle, he must be able to fly!
Huh? Well, I never heard of a flying lion.
I'm sure you haven't heard of a lot of things, but that's not the
point. Oh, it does my old heart good to see how those two are growing up.
Yes, but perhaps they're still a little too reckless.
Looney especially worries me.
Oh, he's just fearless the way young boys should be. Lune's destined to succeed you to the throne, after all. And when he rules the jungle, he'll need to be strong and brave. I seem to remember you being a lot like him at that age.
Pay attention, you landlubbers. We're about to make history. Lune, are you ready for takeoff?
Uh-huh.
Ah! Wow, Lune, look at you, you're doing it, you see? For some reason, you weren't able to generate enough lift. Next time, you'll just have to use bigger wings.
Huh? Next time?
We can't just quit. If at first you don't succeed, try and try again.
But it's dangerous.
It'll be dangerous for you if you don't shut up.
Huh?
No.
Well, if I remember correctly, it's man-made. This contraption was made to let humans fly.
Oh, you mean man can fly in that thing? Isn't it too big?
What?
Looney, don't! Come on, it's fine.
Don't worry, it's not alive. It can't attack you. Well, nothing doing in here. Hey, it's empty!
Wow, this thing actually flies? Whoa! A flying machine!
Stop messing around. Come over here quickly. I found something.
What is it? Come on, Coco. Tell me. What is it?
Ah, this, my friends, happens to be a human lunchbox.
It looks to me like a set of drawers.
Don't touch it.
No, I assure you, it's a lunchbox, my friend.
Don't worry.
It's drawers.
It's safe.
It's a lunchbox.
See?
It's drawers.
sounds weird. What is it anyway?
Bizo?
Bizo?
Don't, Bizo! That's mine! Give it back!
Oh, really? Well, I don't happen to see your name on it anywhere.
Hey, I found it in there.
In that thing? That means this must have belonged to a human, which means I'm gonna smash it! Say goodbye! Hey, I... Fine. Playing with this.
Give it
Humans
back.
Kill animals. They're totally evil,
come on,
you know.
It's mine.
My father told me
I
so.
I said, give it back.
No! Get off!
Are you the one who's been teasing my boy? Oh, you're Leo's son, aren't you?
I am!
Daddy, come on, stop on him! Teach him a lesson!
I'm impressed. You're one brave cub.
My name's not Cub. It's Lune.
I stand corrected. Lune, is it? Leo's lucky to have such a brave son. However...
Hey!
You, on the other hand, should be ashamed. You start fights and can't finish them.
But, Daddy...
Oh, come on.
Just a little further. Huh? What happened?
Let's take a look.
Oh no.
What is it, Doctor?
Poachers.
Horrible.
How could they do this?
Ooh.
Ha! How could they indeed? Look, they missed the heart. You gotta take them down with one bullet. Pow! You what? I said...
You two haven't been introduced. Mr. Hammegg, this is Dr. Mustache.
Mustache? I know you.
Mr. Hammegg here is in charge of leading the expeditionary party.
Hey, boss!
Could we get a move on? Some of us are getting bored.
All right, boys, let's go then. I think I hear my treasure calling me.
Hey.
Tokyo. Where is Lune?
I don't know.
I wonder where that cub could be.
Doesn't sound like anything else I've ever heard before. It's sweet. Humans must be really wise. They create such beautiful stuff. I want to go visit man in his own world.
I've spent the last 6 years of my life searching the northern jungle for any sign of the stones or the fabled mountain they came from, and I have found none. Therefore, we must now look into the southern jungle. However, there are many animals that live in the south, and under no circumstances will I allow any harm to come to them in our search for the mountain.
Please. You don't want to hurt the animals? That's so touching. As for me, I couldn't care less.
We're not gonna slow down for a stupid monkey.
Well, surely they can be caught.
Be quiet! Listen to me!
We only take orders from the boss, Whiskers.
Let's see. Last time I was here, I found the stone in this river. The river flows from the south. So that's where we're going, capiche? Well, boys, we got a lot of work ahead. Let's go! Hey, Doc. I agree with where you want to go to find a mountain. But I ain't wasting my life getting there. So long. Come on! How are we supposed to get these trucks through here with all these trees? Get rid of them! Dig up all the rocks from the riverbed. We need to pave this road.
Doomed. What are them humans trying to destroy this time?
Doctor, up ahead! Look!
They've set fire to the bush! Hurry!
Stop this at once! Hold your fire! What do you think you're doing? Explain yourself!
I don't have to explain anything. I'm in charge, old man!
No, you're not. I won't let you destroy this jungle, do you hear me?
Okay, for the last time, until I ask you for your opinion, quiet!
Why, I should... This isn't over! Come on!
Okay, boys, back to work. Move out!
What you're doing is wrong! I will not warn you again! Stop this madness immediately! You'll pay for what you've done! The jungle will not forget!
The brakes aren't working!
What? No! What?
fire! It's all around him! He can't get out!
I have to help him. Now!
Father! Can I help too?
No. Oh.
Tommy, shake a leg! We gotta help!
We've come to help you put out the fires.
Uncle Rhino needs help! Rhino!
White Lion.
You're all right. Say something. Huh? Huh? Oh, hey, don't be afraid. I'll get you out.
There you go. I know, I know. You're very welcome. All right, time to go back to your mom and dad. Look, the fire's closing in. You can't stay here. Better get going.
I can't fly.
Oh, there's enough for everybody. You got a nasty burn there, Tommy. This might sting a bit.
Ah! Oh, 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 it burns!
We're going to take revenge against the humans.
Pagula.
Lyra.
We must be calm. This will accomplish nothing. Acting hastily won't bring anyone back. We can't afford to sacrifice any more lives in vain.
Clearly you don't understand. I came here for Leo.
Pagula!
We're going to attack the humans, and we came to ask if you would join us. Are you with us, Leo?
My duty is to protect the jungle. I won't start a war with man.
What? Has the king of the jungle become a coward? All right, if you will not lead us, we march alone.
Pagula, no!
Step aside!
Go get him, Daddy! Yeah!
Leo, I cannot understand why you would risk your life to protect the humans. But after today, you are no longer my king.
Pagula!
I agree with you, Dad. Fighting the humans is wrong. Some of them are nice. One of them even saved my life, so they must be good.
Lune, I'm afraid Pagula is not entirely wrong. Of course, some men have proven themselves to be kind. Then again, there are those humans who destroy the jungle and pose a great threat to us. Mm-hmm. However, nothing is achieved through fighting. But if we can't trust them and don't want to fight them, then what?
Well, we should make friends with them.
Huh?
If we were friends, we could share the world. We could play with them. Isn't that a good idea, Dad?
I just hope you get to see that world someday. A world where humans and animals can share their wisdom.
The humans' world seems so far away. It must be amazing.
Lune's going to visit the human world!
Yeah, look at him go!
Get going! We gotta get to higher ground!
I feel that something is not right. Whenever the rain has been this heavy in the past, it's been an omen. Something's coming.
Is there a problem on the mountain?
I'm afraid so. There's less and less food growing on Mount Moon these days. There's very little left to eat. I came to take some food back. It warms my heart to see you all doing so well. I know it's hard work protecting the jungle by yourself, but you need to believe in yourself to lead them. They're all in your care, Leo.
What's that? This some kind of cat?
Hey, this isn't a cat. It's a lion. It's a white lion.
White lion? You're nuts. Hey, small fry. Welcome to the glamorous world of the Big Top.
Hey, no!
Hey, look at that!
No
cat. That's a baby white lion.
Eat up, little one. You've earned it. You're gonna be the star of the circus. Yes, you are. All righty then.
Wow! Just look at that slab of heaven. It's fit for a star.
Do you want some?
Are you kidding? I couldn't possibly. You're the star of the show. But then, if you insist, how could I say no?
I'm Lune.
I'm Jack, from New York, born and raised in the gutter. It's a pleasure to meet you. Boy, is it ever a pleasure. So, let me get this straight. You admire the humans?
Of course, it's great here. I mean, look. They built this big, beautiful place where all the animals and humans can live together in harmony.
Live together in harmony?
Yeah, all the animals dancing and doing tricks.
You got the wrong idea, big guy. It's a job. They gotta do it. You follow me? It's called show business. You're a dreamer, which I like. But someday you'll realize that dreams are just dreams. Speaking of which, it looks like this dreamer needs a nap. That's my cue. Sleep tight, big guy. Enjoy them dreams as long as you can.
I'm not telling you again. Come on, get up! Come on. Ah, for crying out loud, what's wrong with you? Look at you. You're a naughty one.
Hold it.
Mary, what are you doing?
You know, the whip's not gonna teach him anything, so he bit you. Come on, be a man.
It's my job.
Why don't you let me take care of him? Then he could bite me instead of you.
All right, Mary, whatever. But don't come crying to me when he turns on you.
Hey, you okay? Come on, aren't you hungry? It's okay to be scared. I know this must seem like a pretty strange place compared to what you're used to. But it's okay. You're not alone anymore. You have me. You know, I lost my parents a long time ago. But cheer up. I'm fine. Actually, I'm more than just fine. And you will be too. You'll see. Come on, that tickles. Hey, wait. I got it. We should perform together. What do you think?
Sacred Moon, if you are able to shine on my son Lune, then I pray that you will light a path for him that is bright and clear and safe from harm. And please let him know that he is loved.
Not again! This is the plague!
The plague?
A terrible disease from long ago. The last time it swept through the jungle was the worst I'd ever seen. By the time it was true, we lost half the population. Nothing I know can stop it.
Mommy, no!
So, big guy, how does it feel to be a star?
I don't know. I don't think I like it anymore. It's lonely. I thought things would be different. I just don't understand.
Jack's listening.
Well, I came here to see what humans were really like. Then I met really nice people like Mary. But then I also met people with whips. I don't understand, Jack. What are they really like?
All right, how can I explain this to you? Humans are what you call complex.
Lune! Lune, is that you? You're Leo's son. It is you.
Yeah.
Imagine running into you here. Have you heard about the Great Plague? No one is safe. It's horrible. I'm afraid many of our friends have already passed on. That's why we're migrating to somewhere safer for the time being.
Hey, what about my parents? What about my sister? Are they okay?
I'm sorry. I wish I could tell you, but I just don't know. Oh, I have to catch up with my flock now. Take care of yourself.
Good. Next. Well done. Great. Magic. Get going. No! Ah!
What's wrong? Something's got you upset, hasn't it? Can you see it? There's the harbor. You can get on a boat there that'll take you home.
Hmm?
Well, it didn't last too long, but I'm glad I got to know you. You're the best partner I ever had. All the other circus animals are gonna be fine. Don't worry about them.
Nah, don't go getting all slobbery on me. You have a jungle to get back to, so let's keep this short and sweet. Goodbye!
Bye, Jack.
Well then, goodbye. See you around.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Jack. Goodbye, everyone. I will never forget you.
I'm right beside you, Lyra.
Oh, Leo, I love you. You are my life. Lucio, come. My darling baby girl, I want you to watch over your father and Lune for me and help them protect the jungle when I go.
But Lune's gone.
Don't worry, Lucio. Your brother will be back soon. I can't explain how, but I can feel him getting closer even now. Lune, Lucio, you've given me so much joy, so much to be proud of. You've made my life whole.
Lyra?
Wake up, Mommy! Please wake up! Nice, don't they? I can go get you some more.
Lyra, I know it couldn't have been easy for you to leave your children behind, but you need not worry. I will raise Lucio to be strong, wise, and honorable. And Lune will come back. I feel it too. Please watch over us from your new throne.
Lucio?
Lucio? Lucio.
Oh.
I don't understand why this is happening. Lune is gone and Lyra is dead. Must you now take Lucio from me too?
What are the fearless hunters up to now?
Nothing much. I think they're asleep. So what did you find out in your little outing? And what was that you were saying about there being a problem in the jungle? What's wrong with him?
I found her in the jungle, infected with a virus. She's in bad shape.
A virus?
We're safe. It's a very specific strain. It only affects the animals.
How did it start?
I can't be sure, but all these sudden environmental changes would be my first bet. Let's see. Something has to be done. I'm going back.
What?
I need you to stay behind and keep an eye on this lot. If anything should happen, you must contact Dr. Plus immediately.
But, Doctor...
All right, boys, get your gear together. We're gonna climb Mount Moon.
Oh, but boss, we've only been paid to find it. Trying to climb it would be dangerous.
Don't you have any imagination, you fools? We're gonna grab the Moonlight Stones before anyone else does. And whoever has the Moonlight Stones can have whatever he wants. And no one can stand in your way. Every leader of every nation would pay any price. Your great-great-great-great-great-great-grandchildren will be stinking rich. But only if you have the guts to take the chance. Are you with me?
Get away! Don't poke me down there! I'm only trying to help! Help!
No. No, please. I mean you no harm. I brought something to help you all. Maybe you'll understand if I show you. I bring you a cure! Medicine. To cure all of the sick. But only if you give me a chance. Yes, of course. You're the cub's father. Please, I know you don't know what I'm saying, but you must understand that if you don't take this medicine, then you all risk extinction. I've spent my life trying to protect and preserve all life, every life, and if you don't let me save as many of your lives as possible now, you may as well take my own.
You don't actually believe what he's saying, do you? No, come on! A man comes along and tells us he can save us with his medicine. And why does he want to save us? So he can turn us into food or clothes.
Or worse.
Perhaps he actually can help us, but we won't let him. Because the Lord of the Jungle tells us not to. I fear that if we don't take a chance on this man and remain true to our laws, we will all perish.
Give me one good reason why we should trust him.
Pukyo's life hangs in the balance.
Okay.
Is some rest. She'll be better soon. You'll see. There's not a mark left on you. It's like you slept them away. See? She's even better than I thought.
Wow! Hey!
Now we'll save them all.
We're saved! We have a cure! The sick won't have to die! We're saved! What are you, deaf? We're gonna live! We're gonna live! And it's all thanks to this great man who brought us some medicine! Whatever a medicine is.
Bizo, stand. Use your strength.
I can't.
You must. You can't give
in. Whoa, listen to me. We got a cure at the castle, and all
Bizo?
Because of a man.
I will never seek help from a man.
Calm down. It's all right. Now try to hold still, because this is going to hurt a little. There you are. Now you. You're next.
Okay, I think we got enough food now. We're gonna...
Get off your butt and get in here! Okay, we got a fortune to claim.
Right.
They're moving out.
Leo, you gotta help. Bezo can't move.
I know your friend is in trouble, but please let go of my mustache.
Leo. Pagula, I have brought a man with me who can save your son.
Have you lost your mind? You can never trust a human.
You would rather hate humans than try to save the life of your own son? Pagula.
Maybe you better get out of here.
Pagula?
He is my only son. I hope you're right.
Is it safe to take a look? Oh dear, he's very ill. I'll do everything I can to save him. I pray I'm not too late.
Doctor, can you hear me? Where are you? It's a castle.
I thought I heard your voice.
Unbelievable. I have been searching all over for you.
Oh? What's going on?
It's Hammack. He's gone to Mount Moon. He's going to claim the stones for himself.
What? Those stones are the most powerful things on Earth, to either be used for good or evil. There's no telling what that degenerate would do. We must stop him! Well, I've got to go, but you have everything you need. Ah, do not eat the meat from the animals who died. It will make you sick, too. Understand?
Lucio?
Papa?
I'm sorry to wake you, but I need your help. There is a man who must find a very special part of this jungle before anyone else does. This man saved your life and Lune's too. He saved the lives of all of us in the jungle. Now he needs our help and we must repay him, so I must go.
How can I help?
By promising me you will always remember how much your mother and I love you. And promise me that you will join the others in their fight to save the jungle if I should not come back. Agreed?
Well, yeah, of course. I promise, Papa. You will come back, won't you?
Lucio. Lune is going to need a lot of help ruling the jungle. He will need you. Farewell.
Bezo, you look terrific! What have you been working out?
Leo!
We almost lost you.
Leo, I was wrong about what I said before. I am proud to have you as my king.
My friends, I have decided to help guide those men to Mount Moon.
Don't be ridiculous. It's dangerous. You can't go.
But you could fall off a cliff or get caught in an avalanche.
I'm prepared for the worst.
Leo!
Watch over the jungle!
See a thing. There's too much mist. Be careful, boys.
I find that a little treat is all I need to calm down. I'll share some of my chocolate with you, if you like.
This place freaks me out.
Well, why don't you have a caramel? Or a peanut butter bar? Or... Oh!
Huh? Hey, boss. I'm not sure, but I think Carl is missing.
What?
The jungle's a dangerous place. If you don't watch your step, you ain't gonna make it through.
What are we gonna do about Carl?
Forget about him.
I can't believe it. This jungle goes on forever.
And that's exactly how long we've been in it.
Shut up, you two. Pay attention. Any of the pebbles in this stream could be the moonlight stones. So keep your eyes peeled and stop your complaining.
The forest is so thick. How can you be sure where we're going?
I'm not.
Oh my gosh. We're done for.
Don't worry. I'm sure...
Everything is all right. Please, don't leave. Wait. Should we follow? Oh, Mount Moon? You don't. Would you? You'll take us? All right.
Where are you going?
We're going to Mount Moon. You don't want to be left behind, do you?
Wait!
Which way is the right way, boss?
To the left! When you're in doubt, you gotta trust your instincts.
Trust your instincts?
Yeah, well, my instincts say that way.
Yeah, right.
If you don't trust me, you can stay behind.
I wish I'd never come along.
This river is gonna take me directly to Mount Moon. Fame, power, money. So close I can taste it. And when I get there, I'm not gonna share it with anyone.
Hey, guys, wait up!
Huh? Did you feel that? It's a breeze! We found it! I'm beat. What time is it?
Well, it's about 10:20. Oh, no, it's broken. Well, I always wanted time to burn.
Just like last time. Right after my watch went dead, I found the stone.
Boss, this is all the food we've got left. It's not enough to feed
all of... What are you worried about? You're gonna be a trillionaire. Why don't you feast on that? Where are you going?
Nature's calling.
Yeah, well, you just be careful you don't follow the call of nature right off the edge of a cliff, huh?
I wouldn't do that. I'm fine. Off the edge of a cliff.
what are you gonna do? Good night, boys.
I can't stand this!
Sheesh, watch your step!
Come on, boss, it's too steep!
We're gonna fall off this mountain! Shut your mouth, boy, and keep your eyes on the prize! Hey, it's that lion. What? How'd those guys get up there? They're way ahead of me.
Wow, the jungle looks like a garden from up here.
Yes, and there's no way we would have made it. Without you. Because of you, we have a chance.
I got you. The lion's leading the men.
We left base camp 2 days ago. Since then, the White Lion has guided us through the jungle and across the river. We've also crossed the desert, and now we're heading through valleys of rock. We've searched for the Moonlight Stone at every turn, but to no avail. I'm beginning to wonder if we'll ever find the mountain or the stones.
Do you see that? They've got food!
Oh, that smells delicious. We haven't had a real meal since I don't remember when. What are we gonna do?
Shut up! Carl had the food. He took it to the bottom of the swamp!
I don't suppose you remember which one.
Shut up! I'm trying to eat here!
Ah! Hey, boss! What are you chewing? Is that food? Can I have some? I'm hypoglycemic, see?
Boss, I'm starving. Please!
No, boss! Me!
I am not eating a twig.
It's a root, you jackass, and you're gonna eat it because it's the only thing here that'll keep you alive. You gotta trust me, boys. Dig in. If you get past the first 20, it tastes just like chicken. And we got plenty to go around, see?
I'd rather have what they had. Oh, smells so good. Hey, boss, why is it that we should have to get by on roots?
Shut up.
Huh?
Listen. Once we get the Moonlight Stones, we'll get whatever we want.
What? What's wrong?
What's going on?
At last.
It's Mount Moon. After a long journey, we finally had Mount Moon in our sights. The peak glowed red, just like the Moonlight Stones. It had to be there. It won't be long now until we reach Mount Moon. And soon we'll see if everything we've sacrificed and hoped for was worth it.
The storm's just too strong! We can't even see anything now! The storm, it just stopped!
Earth Mother!
It's a woolly mammoth!
But they're extinct, aren't they?
Yes, they ain't!
Earth Mother...
Leo, what brings you so far from home?
These two men, they seek the Shining Stone. I'm bound by honor to help them.
I can see in your heart that their reason is just. I will help you.
You know where they can be found?
Of course. Follow me.
Looks like the mammoth is leading now. We'd better go before the storm picks up.
Right.
When it looked like we couldn't go any further, the white lion led us to a great woolly mammoth. And the woolly mammoth seems to be leading us to the stones. The blizzard has slowed us down, but every step we take brings us closer.
Why have we stopped? Is there something wrong?
I cannot go any further. You must complete this journey on your own.
But the wolves?
They are very cunning and dangerous. But don't worry about me, Leo. I can take care of myself.
Huh? What's wrong? Why is it turning around?
If you dare lay a paw on Leo, you will answer to me!
Earth Mother!
Leo, you must go on!
He's in trouble.
We can't just stand here!
What are you doing? You can't stop a pack of wolves!
Boy, I'm glad I'm not down there.
Hey, boss, you hear that?
Huh?
Leo, I can shelter the men.
Right!
What are you doing? We need to get out of here!
There's an avalanche coming!
Boss, what are we gonna do?
Get out of here! Come on!
Well, that was close.
Are you all right? You saved our lives.
Were any of you hurt?
We're fine.
I'm glad. From here on, the path is too steep for me to follow. Be careful, Leo.
Please, wait. We can't keep up with you. Oh. We need to rest and gather our strength. What's wrong? Huh? Wait! We need to rest!
It's 25 degrees below freezing, and the high winds from the northwest make it even colder. The only thing keeping us going is knowing that we'll soon reach the top. Despite the cold and our exhaustion, we're determined to make it.
This is it. But where are the moonlight stones?
They must be somewhere. Start looking!
Right.
Nothing. Any luck?
No! I can't find anything.
Me either.
I don't get it. We both saw the light with our own eyes.
But there's nothing here. I don't know what to do anymore.
But we've come so far. Unbelievable.
The moonlight stones.
We did it, Doctor!
I can't believe it! We actually found them!
And now that we have, we'll all be saved! Thank you! You've helped all mankind!
There's no way we could have done it without you! No! Hold on!
Thanks for leading me to the treasure! But I'm not gonna share it. It's mine. It's all mine now. You see? The stones are mine. At last, they're mine. All the money, all the power. Delicious.
Stay with me, boy. Don't give up. You can make it. Please just hold on.
Doctor, listen.
Fight it.
Don't give up.
You must take my report to the Science and Technology Agency. If you don't, everything we've worked for will be for nothing, and all mankind will be lost.
No, you can't die. Please, don't die on me!
Thank you.
continue forward! The storm's still going strong! There's no end in sight, and we're out of food. I bet you're even hungrier than I am. What's wrong with your eyes? Can't you see? I'm so sorry. I didn't realize. This whole time you've been looking after us and we were only thinking of ourselves. How can you forgive us? I'm to blame for getting you into all of this. I'm truly sorry. I can't believe I was such a fool. All of this suffering for a stone. How many men died and how many lives were destroyed because of this stone? It was supposed to save all of our lives, but it's brought us nothing but trouble. If you have the power to save lives, save the lion and save my life. Do you hear me? Save us now! Worthless stone! You've sacrificed too much for me already. More than I deserve. Please, go. While you still have a chance, don't waste your life trying to save mine. Don't feel bad for me. I've had a long and happy life, and at least I'll have died for something I believe in. Huh? I don't understand. Why?
It's all right. This is my dying wish. You must eat my flesh and clothe yourself with my fur. You must return to the human world and tell them what you know.
No, please! No! Please, stay. Come on. Please!
Lyra. Lune. Lucio. That looks like... But it couldn't be. Come here, boy! You're the White Lion's son, aren't you? Thank you.
your father was as wise as he was brave. And you should know what he did to save the world. He was the most courageous soul I ever met. A true king who gave his life to save the land.
Let's go.